Yo, yo, yo. Hey guys, Rowan here, and welcome back to the very Mad Amagtha.
If you're looking to gain
and
a favor,
I have determined something that, I don't need to get the, now my brain is not doing the working thing. Basically, I don't need to kill the 12 enemies while taking damage to get the challenges. Because it's, well, I do need it for the challenge. Let me rephrase. I don't need it for the achievement. It's hard to think and talk with Mr. Babblesworth talking here. But basically, what I do need to do... yes. Woo! Toasty. What I do need to do is get two with Fury Mode. One, kill 8 enemies while in Fury. Okay.
Ow. Alright.
Jeez. Alright. Get off me, you fools.
We must pass the gauntlet of flames, lest we be crisped up!
Alright. Nice, another level. So, basically, I was slightly confused on that whole thing. I just need to get some. Oh, nice. Where's the thunder? Thunder! Thunderboon! Ho! Ah.
Sweet spot.
Nice.
Behind those panels! There!
Okay. I gotcha. Ow! My vehicle! Stop it! Oh, man. This is getting rude. Okay. Ah. Alright. You... Man, alright, fine. You guys need to just go away. Dang. Did I get him? I don't think so. Dang it. It's not working very well. Alright, fine, whatever.
Hurry.
Yeah, they're gone. Oh, you want to play? So, what I need to do is I need to get one where I fill the Fury Mode in record time. And then one where I kill 8 guys well in Fury Mode. So, those are still going to be really hard to do. But, I'm not going to focus on the not taking damage for a while. I think that's going to be just a better way to live my life right now. Oh man. Really used up a lot of my resources trying to do this.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yeah. Unfortunately, all that effort and all I have to show for it is a little bit of scrap, so I'm kinda disappointed.
Big convoys support Cash Town. Yeah. Oh, in the outpost with Cash.
Yeah, I'm well aware of what a convoy does. Thank you for the info, I guess. Hey, get that. Fuel can. It said take fuel can. I don't see a fuel can. I think you are mistaken. Alright. Give me this too. Thank you. Man, there is scrapped vehicles everywhere. Well, it was certainly fun what I was doing there, that's for sure. Blowing up people in my Thunderboon.
Our enemies approach!
What? Are they coming back? Is this somebody else? I think this is somebody else. Wow. Alright, fine. Everybody that wants a piece of me? You guys want... Oh, sorry. You guys want a piece of me? I can give you... Aw, oh, dang. Alright, fine. Have some rest. Ow. Alright. Fine, you're gonna be a jerk.
She hurts!
Yes, I'm well aware she hurts. Alright. You guys are gonna be a jerk? I'm gonna Thunderpoon you. There we go. So, we're just gonna have to find areas with lots and lots of enemies and really work hard on the, you know, kill them particularly fast. Because both of the ones I need are now speed related. Okay. Got a good view from here. Just gonna chill for a moment. I'm sure they'll be coming this way any minute now. Yes, indeed. You working on fixing? No, you stopped, actually. Oh. You can't fix while doing that. Alright, I see. I get it. I'm sorry. Nope. Okay. Here they come. Here they come. It's the dust cloud. I got plenty of sniper ammo here, and I'm not afraid to use it. Let's see what I can do with this. Okay. Okay. Come on, reload. Alright. Oh, dang it. Okay. Switch! No, 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 that's not how you...
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood!
Alright. Oh, alright. Okay, we got this. Alright, twofer!
Yes.
Nice!
Even the littlest ones are armored up!
Alright. Ow, stop. Just stop. Okay? I'm done with you. Not even playing me, you fool. Alright. I got this. I got this. One. Tappy? Man, my vehicle is certainly getting sluggish.
Behind those panels! There!
Okay. Excellent. Alright. Yep. Get a nice tappy tap in. And get another tappy tap. And then the finishing move, coup de grace. Ow. Alright. Hey! Stop it! Stop running me over, fool! Stop running me over, fool! Boom. Really? I missed him? Oh, that was rude. Alright, you want some? You want some, pal? Oh, you got armor. That's why I can't do anything about you. Alright, fine. Good. Good. About time you get out of your vehicle. You wanna play, fool? You wanna play? I'll play. I'll play all day. I'll show you how it goes down. Rowan throws down, and I totally show down. Give me the foot ornament. That is creepy. That is really creepy.
Not right away.
Okay, oh snap. Okay then. Alright. You guys don't. Ow!
Nitro when he ran.
You low. Okay, isn't this the vehicle that spews flames? No? Alright, fine. That's cool. Here. Get out of there. Alright, who else wants some? You want some? You want some? Alright, good. I got plenty to give. And you want some, pal?
You will suffer!
Gut shot! There you go. Happy birthday! A gut shot for you. A gut shot for you. A gut shot, dear Scrotus Horde. Actually, I think you're a roadkill enemy. Yep. Anyway. Yep. Gotta love the old, gut shot. Alright, can I blow up this vehicle? That didn't really do the trick, did it? Fortunately, that did not. Okay, give me a sniper rifle. Okay. And, yeah, I'm out of ammo, so just roll with it. Okay. Alright. Makes me feel better. And finally, I'm not sure why I stopped, but here you go. Now everybody's dead. I feel better about life.
Wait here.
Certainly.
Okay, and
yes,
then we do need to check out
shot.
That weird, creepy baby head thing. Because that is weird and creepy. And maybe we'll take this moment to look at our info. Yeah, I think that could work. Here, let's slog down some of this water. Not all of it, just... That should... Oh. Well, I slogged down more than I intended. Yeah. So let's take a look. What did we get? Rubba baby. The tiny rubba head and the iron bar. Symbol of breaking the bounds of speed. Always pushing our machines to and beyond the limit. Ah, top speed boost. You know what I actually could really use right now? Wait, why is my defense so low? What's up with that? Okay. That was weird. And my defense wasn't showing properly. Don't I have, like, an acceleration boost somewhere? No, I don't. No, I don't think there is acceleration. Alright. Fair enough. We'll stick with attack speed then. And then, let's check our bios, because we haven't done so in a long time. Alright, there's our final item. Thunder Boon essentially fires thunder sticks at the enemy to great effect. Fantastic. Locations: Dead Barrens. The Dead Barrens is a desolate, arid landscape that borders the Great White. There is evidence everywhere of dockside industrial and urban architecture, as well as parts of freeway and lost suburbs, all buried under sand and debris during the years after the fall. Now, what was once a successful cityscape has rendered a dry, rocky hell. The Dead Barrens is close to Gastown, and as such lives under the yoke of the crazed scabbers, scrotus war parties, scavenger hunts, and mining camps. The Dead Barrens is also home to Pink Eye's silo. Okay. Gutgash's territory. When Gutgash and his men spotted the ship which was become their stronghold, they were too tired to do anything but stop. In the following weeks, they found that their ship has indeed saved their lives, so it was loaded with fresh water and canned goods. As they sparingly consumed their wealth, they found other ships, with all sorts of valuables stashed inside, scattered all around the region, which would become Gutgash's territory. Gutgash, an old trader and bandit, knew how to make the best of an impossible situation. They scavenged tirelessly, all the while trading the goods they didn't need with goods they needed of traders from all over. They maintained an unsteady truce with Gastown if they kept supplying such extraordinary loot. The truce is now extremely fragile as the crazed Stankum has begun his reign of terror on Scrotus's orders. Now the territory is crawling with Scrotus's filthy war parties and camps. Okay. Gutgash's territory. Wait. No. I already looked at that. Gutgash's stronghold. Gutgash's stronghold is built out of the remains of an old steel ship in the Parch Moon region. He has convinced his people that the waters will once more come back to the Great White, and then they will sail out of this nightmare in their ship. Gutgash has them working hard to get the ship back into condition. But as a safety measure, all of these efforts also serve to fortify the ship's hull against any attack should the deluge not come. Pink Eye's territory. This territory of elevated flat land and steep mesas was the perfect choice for Pink Eye when she settled down with her tribe of orphans turned mechanics. The fortified silo in the middle proved ample protection, and the elevation and flatness of the area was perfect for surveillance. Here they would easily create their mechanical wonders and trade to the outside world, performing duties even for the gas town. This practice is becoming rare since Scordus' war bands began their reign of terror. Okay. Colossus region. This region is named after a grand, strange statue of unknown origin. At some point post-fall, some wastelanders took to calling it the Colossus and the name stuck. Traversing this region's deep canyons and black rocks, one might also happen upon the buzzard-infested graveyard, which holds legendary treasure. Okay. Parch Moon region. This is the heart of Gutgash's territory, and it is here you'll find Gutgash's ship stronghold. This place once abounded with Gutgash's own scavengers, but is now lousy with Scrotus warbands. Okay. Heat Haze. We call it the Death Run. You got choices. Two, which will decide just who you're gonna become before the race is through. Choice number one is the left bottleneck, where you're gonna keep your driving in check, cause the nasties who rule there wanna make you wreck. Choice two is if you wanna stay out of the fight, you spin your wheels and steer due right. Then pedal and wheel and gun, prove your might, but your wheels might start spinning and it might keep you from winning. Your choice, win or lose. Boom. Rap battle. Oh, yeah, I can't rap, I'm sorry. Thrall Rustler's Cave. Thrall Rustlers are the slave traders of the wasteland, since slavery is about non-existent in the wasteland due to the fact that everyone who willingly work under the slave-like circumstances voluntarily just stay alive. Thrall Rustlers must specialize. What is scarce in the wasteland is special skills or attributes, so Thrall Rustlers take people who have training or exceptional beauty, bizarre mutations, etc. This Thrall Wrestler outpost is not so much an abode as a place where the wrestlers hide their slaves in waiting to sell them. It is heavily guarded whenever there are any slaves inside. Although a system of confusing tunnels, daylight will seep down from cracks into the ceiling. Okay. And then, let's see, buzzard enemies. Thumpskink. One day will come for all of you, Dunewalkers. Thumpskinks are ordinary skinks that have gotten a hold or been provided a melee weapon of some sort. While slightly more dangerous, they're still low ranked in the buzzard clans. They hit harder than normal skinks, but are just as easy to kill when disarmed. Ghost.
I kill intruders like a scorpion.
Ghosts are former buzzards lost to the night and rejected by their clan. They live out of their victim. They live out their lives in utter darkness and solitude, waiting for victims to enter their lairs so they can kill and consume them. The prey always come, looking for scrap food or lost remnants. The ghosts are waiting to pounce on their victims, viciously ripping apart with their claws and fangs. Be vigilant in a ghost's lair. Counter their attacks quickly or they'll overwhelm you. They deal heavy damage with jagged nails and teeth. A shotgun blast will help dispose of them. Alright.
Charbone! Charbone, bone, bone! We char the flesh off your bone.
A feared enemy of the Charbone is a rolling flamethrower. Attackers approaching from the rear are in for a warm welcome as the flame pipe nozzle begins to spew its scorching flames. Avoid their rear attack. For extra protection, the Magnum Opus can be upgraded with fire retardant, red primer paint. Of course, their deadliest attack can be neutralized, but destroying their fuel tank. Okay. Roadkill enemies.
Wrench dog. See this wrench here? Gonna crack your skull.
Wrench dogs are the most skilled fighters among the roadkill. Strong and armored as any road dog, they also carry a massive wrench as a weapon that deals heavy blows to anyone in their way. Okay. A good strategy is to use heavy strikes to break their block and damage them. Shoulder charges also break their block and leave them open for a follow-up strike. Use evade to avoid their wrench swings.
Road Bugler. Can't pass here, dead man. Can't get by the Buckler.
Well, Road Bucklers look the part. They have nothing on the War Bucklers from Scrotus's Gastown Horde. An attacker can easily find and exploit the gaps in his defenses and use fist gunner explosives to destroy his shield. Evade their charge attack to get around behind them. Knuckle dusters break their shields faster. Shiv attack won't work while they're holding their shield.
Feral Blaster. Terrible blood curdling screams and wheezes are the feral style.
The Feral Blaster is feared and utterly bizarre enemy, bred by world kills to essentially become human bombs. They're weak, but defeat their enemies by throwing themselves at them and igniting their massive explosives, which they keep strapped onto them at all times. Life in the Wasteland is cheap, but the blasters take this to new levels. These are swarming kamikaze enemies that ignite the explosives strapped to their bodies before dashing in to quickly leap towards Max, the explosion killing them in the process. The trick is to dispose of the Feral Blaster before he has a chance to attack and stay clear of the collateral damage. Okay.
Scrotus enemies. Okay. Cleaver Dog. Here, you want to pass through the blade, or do you want the blade to pass through you?
Some Buster Boys show such prowess with blunt weapons that they're advanced in rank enough to become the Cleaver Dogs. Cleaver Dogs are often chosen to guard resources and valuable goods. They wield two-handed weapons and are known to hunt in numbers. Good strategy is to use heavy strikes when battling Cleaver Dog to break the block and damage them. Shoulder charge will break the block and leave them open. Okay.
Boomer. Boom! You be nothing but strips of meat and hair and teeth. Lord Skirtles will eat your remains!
Boomers are war boys with expertise in explosives, especially thundersticks. Although they may lack fingers, eyes, and hearing from failed pyrotechnic experiments, they fully embrace their lot as the ones who go boom. Boomers are loose cannons, and other war boys tend to avoid them for fear of getting accidentally blown to bits. Accidents among boomers are not uncommon. They often take more than themselves into a very messy death. Boomers throw explosive thundersticks at their enemies. It's best to avoid their trajectory and area of effect. The explosions can also be used to help pacify some of the boomers' allies. They can be effectively stopped if shot from afar. Okay.
Fire Raider. The fire pipe gonna burn the living skin off anything that creeps up at us.
Fire Raider engulfs enemies in glorious fire fueled by the tank to carry on the back. Okay, and target the fuel tank and red primer paint can help. Okay.
Batam Hauler. We're the extra muscle making sure no one gets thirsty for Scrotus crude oil. K
Camp outposts secure crude oil for the gas town refineries, but also scavenge goods and other loot. These camps are protected by vehicle patrols, snipers, and minefields, as are the fuel convoys, which constantly zip back and forth to gas town fuel and oil. The bantam haulers move medium amounts of crude oil from pump sites to gas town. So take fuel back to the camps to feed the hungry vehicles. Convoy trucks are easy prey, but make sure to deal with the escort first. Alright. Okay. And... characters. Hope.
Whatever it takes to survive. Whatever it takes to keep my glory alive.
I like her outfit. Conceived in the days of the early fall, Hope is the daughter of the history woman, Miss Giddy. Miss Giddy's husband was killed by a biker gang, and Miss Giddy was taken pregnant as a trophy by their leader. Hope was kept and raised by the gang up until her early teens, growing more beautiful each day. The biker gang was defeated by another greater force, the gang of Immortan Joe. Immortan Joe keeps Giddy and Hope as breeders. When the Citadel was founded, Giddy was put in charge of the education of the younger female children, and Hope was kept in the breeding program. She failed to produce a son and was eventually given to Immortan Joe's lesser lieutenants. Hope and her mother found their way out of the court of the Guardians of Gastown. In these days leading up to the Wasteland Wars, Gastown was infiltrated by Dr. Dementis and his group of saboteurs. Dr. Dementis killed the Guardian of Gastown and took the title for himself. He then became the owner of Hope and Miss Giddy, who went on to become the History Woman. Meanwhile, Hope was impregnated by Dementis. She gave birth to a daughter, Glory. Much later, Dementis tried to lay siege to the Citadel, was killed by Scabrous Scrotus, one of the Immortan's sons. Hope and Glory were sent back to the Citadel when their transport came under attack. The two wandered the wasteland for weeks, living off of whatever they could find, until they were taken by thrall rustlers and ended up in the holding cells of Gut Gash. Alright. Okay. Gut Gash!
Out there, the ocean waits, ready to come a-crashing and cover these lands anew. We will be ready then. The gales of glory will fill our sails.
Gut Gash is the leader of the Rust Bastion, a stranded ship turned into a stronghold. Gut Gash suffers like everyone else from... like everyone else near Gastown from the recent surge in aggression from Stankum. He leads his people a rare combination of intimidation and cult-like manipulation. He has everyone in the stronghold, a rusting hull of his ship, believing that they're preparing the vessel for when the waters come back. Cover the seabed that is the Great White. He speaks this so much that he sometimes believes it himself. But most of all, he believes in survival. He will do anything to stay afloat, including dealing directly with the marauders from Gastown. He knows of Chum Bucket, and he recognizes him as a skilled mechanic, but he does not trust him. Okay. Stump Grinder!
Come here, little pest. Time for the snip-snip.
Ew. Stump Grinder, the eunuch, leader of the Great Watcher, is a boorish top dog with a sexual chip on his shoulder. Lacking his male bit since a long ago fight, he believes in a psychosexual way that he has to prove. And the only way he knows how to prove anything is by violence. Okay. Alright, and then Rimjobby.
Slap the mask on and feed the frenzy.
Okay. Rimjobby's... I'm sorry, every time I hear that name I giggle. That's... okay. The top dog is a rare specimen and leader of a large blade. He is addicted to inhalants, especially spray paints, and has gotten his nickname from the rim of color around his mouth from the huffing mask. He is almost immune to pain due to his perpetually dazed state of mind. It's not the only reason he got his name, just saying. But, alright. Yep, and then... I don't know why we still have new. There. Okay, Archangels, the Jack. Like a Drew... Jack of all trades, she is capable all around, ready for nothing but the most daunting of sacred quests. Be warned, where she knows little of a lot, she knows not a lot about a little. Okay, don't have many archangels. Rammerhead. Sacred warrior must be headstrong indeed, and for budding skulls ain't none better than this one, but agility is not this girl's forte, she's all brute force. Okay, Armored Spotter. Very speedy, fast and agile. This one's shy though, and have glad herself and plate for protection. Okay. Fire Raider. Fire pipe to incinerate the savages behind you, but beware of the profane shots of lead slingers as they would gladly martyr you in the flames. Okay. Skullbutts, Paladin. Okay. I think I've already seen that one. I thought there was one that I basically accidentally clicked on prior. Not sure. Alright. Charbonne! The fire pipe burns out the evil true, but he should have armored the tank instead of putting those barbs all over it. Fair enough. Okay, then. And we can check those out. Ah! The pipes. Dismantling this oil pump camp. Alright, yeah. Okay, gobstone. Rust bird. Okay. Black sands. Large blade. Great watcher. Overlook. Okay. Black cove. Good. We're getting a lot of those things done. Plug halo. Okay. Rubber baby. Sly one. I've gotten a lot of these. Talon. Cool. Very, very cool. Oh, and history relics.
All that water seems wasteful now.
Okay.
I guess he must have made it then.
Hooray on that.
First all sea life disappeared and then the water. Our war engine's gone forever.
Indeed.
Okay. They had something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
Okay. Oh, even more. Okay, no comment there.
Plague. Riots. Starvation. War. Pestilence. It all came down around us.
Indeed it did, my friend. Indeed it did.
Like the very earth was turning on us. Killing us.
Okay.
Everyone lost everything. Eventually.
Indeed we did.
What is this? So much water. And then it was gone. Only blood and oil now.
Okay.
The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat.
Indeed.
When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us.
The law is meant to be my servant and not my master, still less my torturer and my murderer.
Like a body, every organ just shut down. Until the world was dead.
Okay.
Safety is such a relative term. Does it even exist now? Yeah, I'm not sure.
Well, alright. Oh man, I have so many of these. Okay. I don't think the text ones have any comment from Max. They're just there. Okay. So many relics. Fantastic. Alright. We have accomplished things. We have gotten rid of the shiny new stamp on pretty much all of our stuff, which is great. I'm sick of staring at that mark that says new on everything. Yeah. We probably just used tons of time doing so. But it was worth it. So worth it. I'm happy at least. Alright, let's take out
metallic
this.
Metallic totems! Scarecrow still haunt here!
Well, we're gonna... Take them down one by one. Excellent.
Rejoice!
I do rejoice. Wonder what kind of sweet, sweet reward I'll get once I get Gut Gash's territory 100%. I'm sure it's gonna be amazing. Okay. Oh, you know what? I should hit up that location because that is going to get me the road their cleanup crew. That's the word. Yeah. The cleanup crew is fantastic. Because then they will go around and, you know, clean up all my destruction. And I'll be very happy. Hi.
The roadkill scum!
Yeah. Okay. Well, I have this lovely sniper rifle if they want to tango. Do they now? They might. Nah, they're just driving past. They don't want to tango. Not with me. Nobody wants to tango with this. Me mean, I'm just such a good dancer that I just can't handle
she
it.
Flies.
Yep, she does fly. Alright. She bangs. You know, that whole, I don't know, American Idol thing that happened. I don't know, I don't really pay attention to that stuff, but I know it was a thing that happened and people were talking about it. So, no, hi, you're coming down with me. Yes, you are. And then I'm going up there to get your sweet, sweet lovelies. Yes, sir. I want your... Or I should say ma'am. You know, I don't really want the sweet, sweet lovelies off of sir. I want them off of ma'am, though. You know, here we go. Yep. Give me all that scrap. My scrap supplies have been sorely not where I would like them to be lately. Alright. Now, okay, we revealed all of Gutgash's territory, which is quite expansive, I must say. And I must get over here and help myself to this wonderful, wonderful stuff. Yes, indeedy. Okay. Wait. Where's the entrance? Ow. Breaking locks. Left and right. I'm not finding an entrance. Oh, I found a minefield. That's nice.
Miners!
Okay. Well, hi. Whoa! That's, really didn't work out so hot for me. Gotta say.
Go! Go faster!
Okay, hold up. Yeah, I tried to do the harpoon slam thing, and it didn't really work out too well. Okay.
Kama crazy! Nobody but no one stops the bullet!
Don't do it! Don't do it! Okay, off you go.
We rub it all!
Yep. Okay. Yeah! I got your bumper. Who's got your bumper? I do.
Give her all you got! Mercy blow! Strap him!
I'm working on it. Don't rush me. Destruction like this takes precision and dedication and balance, and they're running now. You know what? Give me your wheel.
Stupid!
Yep.
Don't tear that tire right off!
There we go. Problem resolved.
Stay.
Yeah,
guard the car.
You want some, pal? You want some? Get shattered. Yeah. That was nice. I felt that in my toes. Okay. There it is. Need to figure out how to get up there. That is the way in. Alright. Sorry about that, pal.
He boosts when ramming.
Okay. Ow. Okay. Stop it. I'm not enjoying the abuse that you're giving me. No. I am not. Here, give me your bumper. No? Give me your bumper. No, I can't get your bumper. Alright, fine. Here. Give me your tire. Get out of your vehicle. And then I'm just gonna ram you. Yeah. I'm just gonna ram you. I did you like that. Sorry. It had to be done. There. Better. Woo! Dose day. Multi-level explosive.
The wind, the gasoline, where's the house of the car? The cab and the
U-turn. Shush. I'm busy, chum. Dude, where was that other car exploded at? I mean, there's destruction everywhere. Right here. Yeah, need to get that cleanup crew. Definitely need to get that cleanup crew. It's gonna make my life probably about 50 times easier, I would say. Okay, so how in the world do I get up here? I mean, this is a thing, right? It's definitely a thing. There's gotta be a way up. As for where it is, I don't rightly know. Figured it out, I think. Oh, hi there. Hi. Hi. You know.
A little bit faster!
No, hey. Okay. Yeah! Oh, that was amazing. I enjoyed that greatly. That made my day right now. Oh man, that harpoon slam. That was good. That was good times. Okay, I'm coming over here, don't worry. I wasn't gonna let you guys not get beat on. Alright, don't throw things. Ow! Okay, fine. Okay, you want some? And you want some too, I imagine. You do. There you go. And I stomped on that lizard. Totally stomped that lizard. Alright. Excellent. Life is better now.
Roadkill approaching.
What? Really? I don't have time to deal with these fools. Got better things to do in my time. Like, go over here and loot this location. And get my, my auto looting. Yes, indeed. I am a gas towner. About to lay the smack on you down. Yep. Yep, yes I am. Okay, you want some? Yeah. Yeah, you want some? Yeah, perfect parry? Yeah, you want that? Fury ground execution? Want that too, pal, huh? I heard the tales. I heard you wanted that. Ooh! You just had to get rowdy with me, didn't you? Had to get rowdy. Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about not getting hit. I'm gonna worry about killing fools as fast as I can. Because that's where the real challenges are right now. That... Ooh, car body too? Oh, fantastic. That is amazing. That I was not expecting. And fill her up. Yep, yep, yep. Awesome. Life has really gotten good all of a sudden. Alright. Give me this. Thank you. And give me the parts. Excellente. Very nice. 100% lutamicated. And we are going to go build the project. And hopefully not step on some bear traps. Cause...
The Wild Hunt!
Yeah.
Oh, you are matchless, savage, and beautiful.
That is true. I know I'm matchless, savage, and beautiful. I can't help it. Fast travel. Huzzah! We have done it. We are gonna have the auto looped. We're gonna have the auto loop. We're gonna have the auto loop.
Things you've done for us. Real helpful.
Okay, water storage. Might be a good thing to go after. Don't really have any of the maggot farm parts. No, actually, scrap crew. That is the next thing. There we go. Okay, mark those locations. Because I sincerely feel like the scrap crew would be something good. Making me sad there, little girl. You know, don't do that. Cleanup crew. Yes, please. Fantastic. If you build it, they will loot it. Huzzah! Yes! Automatic collection from defeated vehicles. That just makes my day right there.
She's getting good to float, thanks to you.
Yeah, indeed. Indeed she is.
Some of them big gums say there's a big chief for a prize and guest.
Alright, so... Next, we're gonna fast travel and get our refill on at Jeets. Yep. Yes, we will. Okay. Let's do it. Ugh, that baby thing just creeps me out. I am sorry, that is freakish. I don't like it. Alright. Why do we never fully refill our ammo? I feel like we only get a partial. Could be wrong, but that's the way it feels. Okay. So, fast travel back here. We have quite a bit to do. So let's get on that. Yes, indeedy. Okay. And where are we going next? I want to go there. Yes, I do. Get the intel encounter. Huzzah! And then, I'm not sure where we're at for time on this episode. You know, I can trap time in a bottle.
So, Saint, where are we headed?
Why are you talking about the saltpeter? It's way over there. Wait. We already did the saltpeter. What are you babbling about, folks?
South. Jade marked the battle signs. Where can we find sulfur?
Yeah.
Oh, the yelly smelly? Chamnos! Yeah, Chamnos! I'll show you!
Okay. The yelly smelly. Love it. Okay, talk to me, pal.
Come, crazy eyes.
Okay.
I read your soul has ill will for these scrotus minions. You think you only reach their fort from the bridge?
Whoa!
No. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay.
Hi.
They need a lesson in losing blood.
That guy right there. That guy just tried. It killed himself. Main entrance can be reached by a defended bridge. Make your life easy and use the hidden zip line to enter this camp. History relics, some fuel tanks. All right. Bye. Thank you, cleanup crew. Appreciate it. Wow. That was, humorous, I suppose. Okay. You know, I really should stop killing those folks. I mean, I feel like it may be a bad idea, but I'm doing it. We got the, you know, rage. It drives me ever onward. It's so hard not to just kill people. Especially when they don't deserve it. I'm not a bad person. I'm just... Oh.
Oh, you brute!
Ow.
So sensitive.
You're a brute. I think that best describes things. You know? Alright. How do I get... in here. Oh, hold up. Alright. I didn't do anything. Okay.
Might be trouble.
Okay, well, that didn't really do much, actually. Yep. Okay. Here, let's switch. Oh, wait. Hold up. See a thing. Okay. Whoops. Alright. Do that. Okay. That made me feel better.
I'll fix.
You'll fix, alright. Okay. Sorry, chum. No time for that. I ain't got time for that foolishness. Gotta get back up here. Hi. Who's this? Why are they just sitting on the road? Hi. Hold up. I'll heal you in a second. Who are you? Hi. Okay. That was a thing that just happened. I know nothing. I know nothing about what just happened. Nope, wasn't me. I didn't do it. I'm not the bad guy here, I swear. Ow! All the time. With the breaky. Okay? You know what? Get wrecked, Scarecrow. Very nice. Too bad the cleanup crew doesn't pick up the scrap. Be nice. Okay. Well, that's taken out. It's fantastic. Even more threat. Gonna get lowered around here. I would love to get my, you know, threat meter lowered even more. What is this? Not.
Ow! Unprotected.
Oh, you just no. You want some too, pal? You want some too? I got some for you.
We are victorious.
Okay.
Victorious.
Okay. Want some? That's what you get. That is what you get. I got thunder poons, and I ain't afraid to use them. Especially on fools. Fools and idiots. No, sir. That comes down. And in we go!
Oh, we're hurting, Saint! Maybe we bail, or it's too late!
We'll be alright. History relic, insignia, and some scrap. And... Okay. The hidden way in is up there, I assume. Okay, that's a thing. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Right now, I'm gonna worry about getting my fight on.
Hey, hear that? Lord, oh. Process.
Okay. Okay. Let's see if we can fill up the rage, huh? Okay. We're gonna focus on filling up the rage.
Okay. Going in.
Very. Shift Punisher.
Look out!
Okay. Yeah. And then we get a rage on. Okay. Okay, very good. And then we're gonna try and refill the rage as quickly as possible. Afterwards. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Yeah. Fury ground execution. Okay. Yes. Wreck, son. Yep. Oh man, I'm out of fools to kill. Alright, it's gonna be a little bit harder than I thought to do the whole fill the rage thing. Ah, there's more enemies coming up though. Okay, very nice. Ah, okay, I definitely want to turn this valve off. Because this looks toasty. I don't like it. Ah, health is full. I'll have to come back. Who wants some? Who wants some? I got all the DACA. Hmm? I ain't afraid to throw down and show down with some fools. No, sir. No, I'm not. Come out. Come out. Wherever you are, I have some smackdown to give. Yep. Alright, we'll go this way. Let me forget about the maggot-infested corpse over there. Gonna wanna... I don't want to take that. You know, it's certainly... Did that not work? Hmm. Interesting. That did not let me blow that up. That is slightly disappointing. Okay. Okay. Can respect that. That was the thing that happened there. Failed to work properly. Oh. Alright. So, let's take out the war crier. Yep. Alright. Yep. Okay, shield shatter. Yep. Get wrecked. Okay. Gut shot. Alright. Yep. Ow. Alright. Gut shot. Yeah! Okay. Shove! Alright. Yep. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Good shot! Okay. Ow. Okay. Ow. Okay. Alright. Okay, we got that.
Bloody moves! I'm straight!
Ow. This is not how you refill it that fast.
Shot dry! Now's your turn!
Okay. No, that's not how you... Ow. Okay, it's not working. It's not working. I was trying to do gut shots, but... Oh, it's because I hadn't refilled it. Dang. Well, alright, we tried. We tried. We'll continue working on trying to spread the violent love. It's just gonna take a little bit more time, I guess. Ow. Yeah. But again, I have temporarily redevoted my efforts. And instead of working on trying to get the don't get hit one, instead I shall be working on the one where we try and fill the meters really quickly. There we go. Insignia down. Okay. Very good. Very good indeed.
We must get on with our sacred mission.
Oh, I'm sure we must. But calm down. I have plenty to do right now. Ah, that's what I was looking for. Yum, yum, yum. I need to get the You Are What You Eat challenge. And I haven't gotten it yet, unfortunately. Oh, wells. We're at least on the up and up. Back out here we go. Where we stop, I don't rightly know. Okay. That's the transfer tank. Ooh, give me this. What is this? Ned, need this on the front page. Caption read. As the crisis draws on, the people of cities go through every means of survival. Meat of cats, dogs, and doves demand high prices in the markets around the city center. Oh.
Luxuries.
Well then. That's a luxury. Huh. Really want to know what non-luxuries are. Okay. Well, hopefully that'll do the trick, since the shotgun didn't. Yeah, that did. Okay, very good. I'm gonna worry about water right now. Seem to be a-okay for now. Yeah! That was enjoyable. It's really enjoyable. Oh, more. Okay. Oh, I took some damage off of that one. Woo! That was explosive. Alright, give me more ammo, though. I only got one out of that? Rude. Totes rude. Alright. So, what do we have right here? Oh, more ammo. Very nice. I'll take it. More scrap. And the last insignia. Done. Broke it. Okay, so we've got 3 of 6 transfer tanks left, huh? Okay, that's something we can work on. And this is gonna be hard to kill 8 enemies while in Fury mode and fill up my Fury meter in 10 seconds or less. Man, I'm really gonna really have to become one with my unbridled rage to do that. That is gonna be hard. Well, at least, since I'm not worrying about the no damage, that won't be an issue. Watch some videos of people doing it, and it definitely looks challenging. Okay. 4 out of 6. And I think this right here should be everything. Indeed. Down you go. Fantastic. And you go down as well. Hooray! I have done it. I am victorious. Yeah. Dismantled. 100%. Huzzah! Okay. And threat lowered even further. Yeah, a little bit at a time. We're getting her there. It's a... Certainly is not an instantaneous process. No, sir, it is not. Okay, so now I need to get to that zip line because, well, these are things.
A mighty duster!
Really? I don't want to deal with mighty duster right now. Okay, these are things that I worry about. how do I get up there? Hmm? This I want to know. I want to know this right now. So let's look around here. Well, maybe it's from the jungle.
And she's airborne!
Yeah, betcha it's from the jungle. Or up here. That could be a thing too, I guess. Yeah. I betcha it's this. Alright, fair enough. Oh, okay. Hold up. Watch the car, Jim.
I'd never abandon her.
Yeah, I know. You would talk me to death, though. That's concerning. Really is. Alright, let's do it. Whee! Because I need to use tons of ziplines. Huzzah! Alright. Zipline problem resolved. Jump!
Get the wheels here!
Jump. Drive.
Jump, I can get over here!
Jump! Jump. I'm not playing with you, fool. Jump.
Over here!
Jump. Man, jump! Why you gotta be rude like that? Alright, I'm gonna go after these people. We need water desperately, because I'm a nice guy like that. And I'm totally not gonna punch them to death afterwards. I swear it. Okay, maybe just a little bit of punching them to death.
Please.
There you go. Oh boy. We're about to have a bad day. Yep. We all just had a very, very bad day. Ow. Okay. This is great. This is great. Jump. Jump. Okay. Jump. Get over here now. Yes, jump. 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 I am seriously in dire straits right now. Jump. Thank you. Okay. Ow. Alright. This. No. Oh, really? Really now. That didn't even hardly damage you. Alright, you have awakened the fury. Okay?
We win!
Woohoo! Okay. You really, really wanted to play it this way, huh? Alright. Boom. Fury awakened. Do you still want water? No. Don't think he does. Hmm. Well, that's a problem. Okay. Well, let's go check out that starred death race. Because, well, it's a thing. Alright, let me get this lizard. Die, lizard! Alright. Good. Delicious lizard meat. Lizardy goodness. Barely restored my health, actually. It's unfortunate. I hear a squeaking rat. Okay, well, whatever. Nice, ally camps, just gave me some scrap. Very good. We're slowly building up our scrap stockpile again. For all the bad things that happened recently. You know? Just takes time. A little effort to regain. Alright. Let us see what this place has to offer me. And why it's Gold Star. Because that is interesting. Summit of the Mighty Death Realm. Okay. And because I fear greatly that my days may be shortly numbered. We shall save
again
an occasion.
Grace my stage.
Yep,
blazing,
I do.
Bright, blissful,
alright, what do
rumbling,
you got?
Shaken,
barrel bash.
And in another race partaken?
Thirst cutter, huh? Okay. Do you want to use the thirst cutter? Sure. That's probably what's gold starred right there. Oh, I think that's DLC I got for free. Yeah, Rockstar Energy Drink. Because, you know, Rockstar Energy Drink and Mad Max have always been a thing. You know, it's part of canon. Okay. There we go. Now, alright. Let's get going. Get going good. Oh, this thing has boosts. Very nice. Alright. That. Oh no! Okay. Dang it. Used all my ammo. Well then. Well, at least I know this thing has boosts now. That makes things interesting. Okay. Alright. We're fine. Oh good, I got my ammo back.
Boy, that crazy thing kills us all.
Boom. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Boom. Alright. Shoot 20 fuel tanks on... What? Oh, man. Alright, let's try again. We'll do it again. Oops. Man. That's unfortunate. Okay. Let's try this again. Yep, I get my shotgun ammo back each time. Cool. I'm down with that. Boom. And... Okay. Boom. No! This isn't working. This isn't working. I don't like it. Dang. Okay, let's not boost right away, huh? That might be better. Yeah. I think that may be a better strat. Okay. Boom. Alright. Hey. At least we're getting some scrap out of this. Alright, well, that didn't really fly. Oh, man. Dang it. Alright. Just, no. No. Yep. Yeah, I exited my vehicle before reaching the goal because I failed really badly. I prefer to win, not lose. Kind of the thing. Alright. Let's do this again. Yep. Boom. Okay. Feel pretty good about that. And... Well, that was a tire. Out of the race. That's all I care about. Alright. Okay, so stay on the course. Or stay the course. Okay. Alright. Yep, because this thing has boost. I'm sure the time that they're expecting is much more, you know, impressive than standard vehicles that don't have boost. So, oh, snap. Okay. Yep, we're having some issues right now, but it's all good. It's all good. We can recover. It's all is not lost yet. There we go. That is not how you drive. In case you were wondering, ramming into walls is not conducive to victory. As much as one might think that it is, I can assure you that typically he who rams into the most walls does not a victory make. But for the most part, spinning out is never conducive to victory either. I can assure you at this rate, I do not. Yep. Okay. No. No, I'm not gonna do it. Alright. Get out. Try again. Dang it! Urgh, this thing handles like... No, it doesn't handle. I can assure you of that. Grrr! I'm not amazed. Not amazed with this ride. Not liking it one bit. So... Okay. One, come. competition eliminated. Oh, awesome. That's perfect. That's why I'm eliminating competition, because they do wonderful things like that. T-bone me and basically take me right out. Okay. It's okay, though. Alright. Yep. 2, 3, go. Okay. And. Okay. Boom. Yep. Oh, that worked out well, actually. That's a very useful driving technique where you slam into a rock wall instead of trying to go down the target road. It's a very advanced technique, and not many drivers are capable of pulling it off. I happen to be one of the few that is insanely skilled in this ancient practice. Okay. But, well, that didn't do much of anything. Great. Yep. On the plus side, we're getting scrap. So, I guess, run the races over and over and blow people up for scrap? It's a thing, I guess. It's a strategy. Okay. Value vehicle. Okay. But, yeah, I would love to return this vehicle to my collection. Nope, except barrel checkpoint's been missed. Yeah, barrel checkpoint has been missed. High value vehicle collection, huh? Alright, cool. Cool. Oh, maybe other high-value vehicles are going to be marked to gold stars? I don't know. Basically, it means it's super rare. But I'm okay with that. Yep. You need to get out of my way, too. Yep. That is clearly not how you play this game. Yep. It's all working out perfectly. According to my master plan, I blow up the vehicle, crash into it, and don't go anywhere, because that is strategy? If you don't think it's strategy, then you got another thing coming. Okay. That guy got what he deserved. Okay. Boom. Yep. Alright, barrel bashed. Okay, now that I'm in the lead, I need to actually keep this thing handling worth a darn. Yep. And hopefully not lose control of it, because this thing does really, really handle poorly. And I am not enjoying that at all, actually. It's finer point on this vehicle. Its handling is atrociously bad. Yep. Yes, it is. And it's actually not that fast either. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Barrel checkpoint missed. So, yeah. These are the reasons why I love death races. Yeah. I love these vehicles with their superior battle skills and handling. It's, you know, just fantastic. On the plus side, they're great for vehicular combat bonuses, you know, and challenge unlocks and whatnot. So those are things that happen in this game. Yeah, barrel checkpoint missed. That's great. That's great. That's effective. Real effective. No, it's a highly recommended skill to master. Trying to, you know, not after the checkpoints, but trying to avoid them completely. Because, you know, alright, barrel bashed. Alright, That's the thing we did there. Okay. Alright, let's try and mainly boost on the straightaways. Yep. Okay, this thing is terrible. I really dislike this vehicle. I really, really dislike this vehicle. I just wanna throw down Rockstar. Rockstar, why? I get that this is, like, a shameless, advertising thing. And I can respect that. I have all the respect in the world for that. But, why is the vehicle so bad? Couldn't you have made it just, like, the most amazing vehicle ever? I mean, I would be cool with that. I would be much, much happier with what I'm doing right now if this vehicle actually wasn't complete and utter, you know, garbage. Yeah, great. Barrel checkpoint missed. Yeah, it's definitely helping me win that super trophy that I want. Okay. Alright. We're gonna go cross away. Awesome! Even better! Wow. Wow, fantastic! Because of the amazing, immaculate handling. Like, if you took, you know, ice and pushed a solid block of metal across ice, that is the kind of handling that we are dealing with right now. It just slides around and does whatever it wants to do, and, you know, who is going to stop it? Because, you know, why shouldn't it just do whatever it wants to do? Yeah. Okay. Oh, man. This vehicle. I don't even know what to say. Besides, this vehicle is bad. So bad. Rockstar, why? Why do you do this? Huh? Why? Awesome! We spun out! Just fantastic! Oh my god! So amazing! You've made a vehicle that handles like horse piss! Yeah, I don't even care that that's what I just said. I'm so angry right now. This vehicle, it just... So good. So good. Yep. You just do you and slide all over the course, okay? Because that's you. That's what you're good at. You know? I can respect that. I love vehicles that slide. You can just slide right in. You know? Why not? Okay, let's, gain a little bit of time there. Yep, I'm gonna be very upset if there's any surprises coming up here. Yeah. Did I do it? Good. I never want to drive this vehicle again. Yep. Okay. Do I have it unlocked now? Vehicle collection. Yes. Thirst cutter. Fast and agile? I don't believe you. Like a night lizard, sharp as the chrome silver of the crescent moon, she cuts through the jugular of any and all, spraying those who thirst for glorious crimson. Yeah. I don't believe you. You lie to me. You lie. I don't like it. Okay. Where is the death race? Shouldn't it be marked on my map? Wait. Why can I not fast travel there? Alright, whatever. We'll drive in. Yep. Grr. Arg. I don't like it. Fast travel, please? I can't. Okay, then. So this place still has a golden star on it.
Imagine what we might find this time!
What? What might we find this time? Enlighten me. Because I feel like I need to be enlightened by this situation. What am I... See, my vehicle has, like, no handling, and it still handles like a dream compared to that boat. This. Well, alright, I slid out. So, bad example. But, really, I should probably end the episode. So, I'm gonna get back to the races, and then we're gonna call it an episode, because why not? I've had quite enough excitement for one day. Thank you very much. I'm all excited out. That's the thing that has happened here. I'm just like, totally excited out. Yep. It's a thing. It's a thing which happened, I can assure you. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Fantastic. I'm driving skills, yo. I'm driving skills. Okay. Back to the, what we were doing. The correct way to go, right? Okay. I never, ever, ever want to drive that vehicle again. Thirst Cutter, you can sit in my vehicle collection until you decide to behave yourself. Okay. And I don't think that even unlocked this place as a refill point, did it? Alright, folks, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!